welcome to a new episode of Marc, Ecko's Getting Up, Contents Under Pressure.
Wake up! We ain't through yet.
Game. it through. Ooh. You got nut.
Aw, yeah.
Dispatch, we need reinforcements. Positive ID on Earth, okay?
Here we go now.
Possible 319 in progress. Please advise.
checkpoints. Oh my goodness. Oh, I love those.
You're it. You can't see me.
You think you're tough? I'll show you tough.
Wait a minute.
Get down!
Here we go.
Got it!
Guy, let me alone.
Alright, that's how you want it.
Don't make things hard on yourself.
This might be useful.
You are
put your hands on your head and get on your knees. Put your hands up real slow.
Control, are there any other activities?
Down on the ground now. You're gonna get served, punk.
Can they not be run over?
Come on, man. I'm not that tough, right? Sucks never learn.
That's your warning.
Oh.
It's gonna suck to be you in a second.
Out the way.
Looks like I'm gonna have to teach you some respect.
You are. what are you doing, train? Oh, I see what you want me to do. Yeah. This madness. This absolute madness.
That's what's up.
Stop, train. Oh my God, train, I will fucking slap you.
Oh. That was your warning.
He comes after me.
You only get one warning. Hey, you.
It don't matter. Grab that. Oh.
Unit 2 investigating sounds in local area.
What now, son?
Okay, that's fine. That is fine. Right. I see. Oh, fuck. I see the pipe.
Keep your eyes peeled, train.
Wait, the pipe, okay. So I gotta be brave and jump? Yes, okay.
Train is nobody, it's just a bandit.
It's Garrus. It has to be Garrus. Garrus, what are you doing, buddy? What is Garrus doing? What is the checkpoint? Okay, that's fine.
Oh, you think you are like that?
Ooh. Just go for it.
Yo, that was the spot. I was about to get up the biggest graffiti message the city had ever seen. Yo, that's the stuff legends have made up. Nope.
is a crime. Cannot contain suspect. Requesting backup.
Okay, fuck this. I don't know where to go. Wait, I'm already on the bridge? Okay.
Later.
Started shooting. What do you mean? I can't believe this. Like, are you fucking kidding me, guy? Look at this. Like, they just fucking know where I'm at. Like, fuck off. Fucking hell, seriously. Like, can you fucking leave me alone? Like, who came up with this shit? Again! Can you fucking leave me alone? It's fucking impossible with this fucking shit! How the fuck would I not just cheat as a kid? How the fuck would I not just use a fucking cheat code for infinite health? This is absolutely infuriating. And again, they just know where I'm at. They don't fucking search the entire bridge. They just know exactly what to look for. I'm using R1. It won't do it. Great, it glitched. Thank you for unglitching now. Oh. bullshit. Missing is this, oh my goodness. Please. Fuck off! Okay, I'm gonna see if I can grab the extra bottle. Extra cans.
This might be useful.
Story over the new radius.
Thank you, game.
As you can see below us, the bridge has been named the Still Free Bridge by the elusive graffiti artist Train. This stunt by the street artist has reached a fever pitch as he once again evaded capture. You've seen those infamous anti-Sung pieces all over the city. He has revealed himself now as the cryptic 906 bandit who has been obviously waging this propaganda war against the mayor. One can't help but wonder, what would have Train justify such a vendetta against this administration? Why 906? What did Sung know? This is Karen Light, live from the new Radius Choppers.
There was, the NNR blimp. And Sung was on board to broadcast his New Year's Eve press conference from the floating news studio. I had to catch it quick while it refueled, or the show would be over.
Story. I really enjoy. Like, I much prefer those levels. Like, I get more motivated to just I was never a fan of the freeform challenges, to be honest, but like the optional tags, like the big pieces, I like those. I don't really like the sticker ones. Just annoy me. It's easier to fail them. And so I avoid them as much as possible. But yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying this game. In case you haven't, in case you weren't aware of this game, I definitely recommend it. And you know, anytime I think of, okay, what's a game you'd like to be remastered, re-released, remade, rebooted, anything, this is the game that immediately comes to mind. Alright guys, that's all the time I have for today's episode. Thank you so much for watching, I really appreciate it, and I'll see you soon.